Now we will start exercise 13.1. I am taking question number 2. Railway fare for 82 km is ₹164. Find the fare of 66 km. The very first step after reading the problem of direct and inverse proportion, you have to check that whether the given problem is a direct proportion or inverse proportion. See, here the fare for 82 km is ₹164 and you are supposed to find the fare for 66 km. That means distance is decreased. Now use your common sense that whether the fare will decrease or increase. Surely it will decrease. That means both the quantities are decreasing. That means that it is a direct proportion. The next step in this problem is that you have to formulate a table by taking both the quantities. This is distance given in kilometer. Take it as x and then fare given in rupees. Take it as 5. Now we have 82 kilometer covered with the fare of 164, 66 kilometer and let it be x. We have taken the unknown quantity as x. Now see, or you can write a over here if you want that there should not be any confusion. You can take a, otherwise x is also okay. Now see, for direct proportion I told you the relation that it is x1 upon y1 is equal to x2 upon y2. Here x1 is 82 and y1 is 164, while x2 is 66 and y2 is x. Now how to solve it? You can solve it by cross multiplication. You will get 82 into x is equal to 66 into 164. Now this 82 is in multiplication. It will go in division. And it is clearly visible that 164 is divided by 82 on 2. So we have 26 are 12, 1 carry 26 are 12, 32. So our answer is rupees 132. So for traveling 66 kilometers, the person has to pay rupees 132. This solves our problem. Question number 6, it is given that if 57 books weigh 11 kg 400 gram, find the weight of 71 such books. See, weight of 57 books is given to you and you have to find weight of 71 books. So weight will increase because number of books are increased. That means that this problem is of direct proportion. So before making the table, we can see that it is given in 11 kg 400 gram. We will convert it into single unit, either kg or gram. So 11 kg 400 gram is equal to 11 plus 400 by 1000. Why? Because 1 kg is equal to 1000 gram. Because 1 kg is equal to 1000 gram. So it will be 11.4 kg. It will be 11.4 kg. Now formulate the table. Here books, take it as x. Here weight, take it as y. See, when there were 57 books, weight was 11.4 kg. Now the books are 71, take weight as x. For direct proportion, we have x1 upon y1 is equal to x2 upon 5. So 57 upon 11.4 is equal to 71 upon x. Cross multiply it. You will have 57 into x upon is equal to 71 into 11.4. X will be equal to, I am removing the decimal by taking 10 in the denominator, and this 57 is in multiplication, will go in division. Now it is clearly visible that 57 twos are 114. Now do the multiplication. 142 by 10, that is equal to 14.2 kg. So the weight of 71 books will be 14.2 kg. This solves our problem.